couple of days ago, I uploaded my Windows 11 tweaks video. I showed you guys how to bypass Windows Online installation using Bypass NRO. And then Windows came in and be like, hey, we're going to remove that bypass and make that tutorial outdated by the time you posted it. Great work as always, Microsoft. You totally screwed me and so many others who are about to use your spyware-ridden operating system. Is there an alternative? Yes, at the time, the alternative is to apply a registry tweak that restores the bypass NRO. I have included the command in my last tutorial, but it's on the last minute of the tutorial, and it's definitely complicating for most users. Don't worry, there's a much easier way that works, even in the current Windows 11 installation. Once you boot up the Windows 11 setup, open the command prompt and type in start ms-cxh colon localonly. This command lets you create a local account and bypasses all that dumb installation kerfuffle, and I have also included this in the description of my last tutorial too. How long will this bypass last? Honestly, I have no idea. They're removing the bypass for security reasons, but just because the internet is about as essential as electricity these days, doesn't mean I want to hook everything up to the internet. And setting up Windows is definitely one of those things I prefer to be done locally.